Do you know how we can shut down the automatic numbering function? Here are three different ways to cancel automatic numbering. WPS Office is equipped with the automatic numbering function by default. When we enter the numbered text and press Enter, serial numbers will be automatically added in the next paragraph, and the numbering button in the function area is gray. However, a lot of times we don't need automatic numbering, so how can we solve this problem? In this case, we can quickly press the Enter key twice in succession at the end of the text to cancel automatic numbering for the next paragraph, and the numbering button will not show gray at present. To restore the automatic numbering function, you can place the cursor at the end of the numbered paragraph and click the Enter key to automatically number paragraphs again. In addition, in case we do need automatic numbering, but we want to stop auto-numbering for one line temporarily, we can simultaneously press the Shift and Enter keys at the end of the text, and then the auto-numbering function will be canceled temporarily for the next paragraph. When pressing Enter to switch to the following line, you can continue numbering. If you don't want to activate the automatic numbering function in WPS Office, you can click Menu in the upper left corner and select Options in the drop-down menu. In the pop-up dialog, select Edit and deselect Auto-Numbered List under Auto-Number. At this time, when we enter the numbered text and press the Enter key again, the automatic numbering function will not be activated. What a simple and practical skill! Did you get it?